Hello, Professor Knestor Jackdaws again, and you know I've just dears come back from a trip to Dubai. What an extraordinary place, an absolute monument to ostentation. In any case, I stayed in one of those very, very fancy hotels that they've built. Perhaps you've seen them on television. And this one was shaped like an enormous champagne glass, just stories and stories high, and each room was a sort of a amber transparent spheroid, and not very private, and very, very opulent inside, the beds, the towels, I took a few, and the only inconvenient part, of course, was to get down to the lobby. You have to wait until the hotel drains. But a very, very fancy place indeed. And I learned very much about Dubai and its people there. And one thing that was glaring to me was that since they've all inherited the money there in the ruling class, they don't feel themselves terrifically capable of creation, it seems. Although they do create, it seems, hotels and other structures, and indeed a place that really looks like Xanadu on steroids, if you get right down to it. But it's more of an acquisitive sort of creation. In other words, they know more about how to acquire and how to possess, don't they, than how to create out of nothing, as an artist does. And of course, that's where we have the advantage, isn't it? I mean, we don't have the money that they have, and then again, they don't have the money either, it appears, because shortly after I was there, they defaulted on their loan. And, well, that's an enormous sum of money to default on, really. I mean, you or I, when we default on a loan, it's in the terms of, you know, hundreds of euros or thousands of dollars or something like this, but billions, dears. Billions with a B is something so absolutely staggering. But in any case, as I said, we have it all over them, don't we? Because you, as a creative person, can create. You don't have to simply acquire. You can synthesize for yourself. You can make things out of thin air, out of whole cloth. And in that way, why, you're like King Midas, aren't you, dears? Which is even better than being a Dubai prince. Like King Midas without all the problem of not being able to scratch your nose. Well, I'm Mr. Jackdaws, and I'll see you again. Ta-ta.